Yeah. baby.
I'm a special guest. I want to take this time to, during the course of the year, we've been doing so many different things here. And we try to give back. Excuse me! Thank you. We try during the course of the year to give back as much as we can to our community and anything that we see that we can kind of do it as far as our show is concerned. We got a lot of people that are on our show, some of whom are sick now. Guys like Jesse Bray. We got Willie who was sick the other day. Want to say glad that he's back. We got Sissy who had probably hurt her leg. She's been sick with us.
Arnold
also is in the hospital. And
Sandra,
who's in the hospital. Anybody else, y'all? And my man Jimmy, all these members of our crew that are living under the weather, so wish God be with them and get them well too. Tonight, of course, is just so we got birthday people first. This is
Lestine,
and this is Rosalita Camachita Momita. She's Spanish. This is my Spanish sister, y'all. Yeah, we can tell. Okay, a couple of courses, y'all ready? And this is the year of the ladies, so we got two of them here. But we got, come here, Renee. Renee, if all y'all don't know her, Renee is one of the primary reasons that we're really here. She does so much stuff as far as Comas concerned. And she got a special presentation that she would like to make. So we're going to let her make it first, okay?
Thank you. Happy holidays, family.
Happy holidays.
For those who don't know me, my name is Renee Watts. I'm the Recreation Coordinator here at Downtown Hall, and thank you all. I want to give a shout out. I want to give kudos. I want to give two snaps around the world, a high five, and a bump. I got to do this. My girl and all of the senior ministers of hospitality at the St. Teresa's of Villiam Catholic Church.
Pauline,
where you at?
I want to thank you so much for everybody here for being so kind and thoughtful and above all showing love. And they donated an abundance of toys. We're having our luncheon with Santa this Saturday. So we'll be able to pass out these wonderful toys. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Give every year, and I just, you know, thought this year I come up here all the time, and I said, you know, and I brought back to the ushers at our church to, you know, to pick this group up this year and give the toys out, and they really came. I mean, they gave me so, I was so glad to give her these toys because I thought somebody was gonna break in my truck. But I just wanted, it was just from the heart, and they were so glad to give it. And I hope all the kids enjoy everything we gave them.
All right, let's give it up. And any of you guys call up here, come on, Molly, she gonna worry to death. But this is my girl, we love you. This, of course, is...
Your girl, you all know me by now.
And this is...
Molly Gorham, I'm the Chief of Staff of Delegate Diamond and Fennell.
All right.
Okay, we got... Let me get over here, let me get y'all in the middle now, so y'all make sure you... Now, you know, this is the year of the ladies, so I have to always give my ladies something like kudos, you know. Okay, so Mayor, you first.
Okay, well, you guys know we love you. We love you here. I've said it many, many times. But as we go through the years and you guys are giving to our community, truly there are people in this community that need. And our council members help us in working out, making sure that those people get the gifts that you guys give. So we have here a letter that we have to Mr. Clayton on behalf of Breeze Breeze Country. Dear Mr. Clayton, we want to thank you for your generous donation of $1,100. Your kindness enabled us to do charitable deeds for the Thanksgiving holiday. Here's a detailed account of where we utilized the donation. We distributed 44 $25 Shoppers Food gift certificates to families in need. In addition, we extend our deepest gratitude to Choice Affairs and all of the country. Thank you for the gracious contribution to the Colomatic community. We really appreciate the Breeze Country and have found a, that Breeze Country has found a home here in Colomatic.
All right.
Thank you guys.
All right. Good. I got somebody, I hang this right on top of my television. Yeah, I guess so. Yeah.
I'm going to say good evening, everyone, and happy holidays. It gives me great pleasure to stand here and represent Delegate Diana Fennell from District 47A, in which this Coleman Manor town sits in. And we have something for you also. It says the Maryland General Assembly official citation. Be it hereby known to all that sincere congratulations are offered to Mr. Daniel Clayton, aka Breeze, and the Breeze Dancers in recognition of the community service provided to the town of Coleman Manor by ensuring that the residents in the town who were hungry would eat. Presented this 11th day, I made a mistake on the date, but it's today, of December 2018 by Delegate Diana M. Fennell of Prince George's County, Legislative District 47.
All right. Thank you. Yeah, I hope you all need the award. I'm going to wear my hand, man. Thank you, Donald. I want you guys to know that it's really been a pleasure for me to be, I think this is about our fourth year, isn't it? We're on the fourth year, right? And every year we try and do something as far as like the community is concerned. Without these ladies' help, believe me, it would not have been done. Because everywhere that you go now, it seems like the places that we can go to enjoy ourselves, most of them are shut down now. They got sports bars now where you go and get your little alcohol, eat your little chicken, watch your little sports, and you better not dance. Because they put you out. So we want to thank the mayor, of course, all of her staff, Renee and everybody that's connected, and Ms. Fennell telling us I really appreciate that. So we really want to thank you. Okay, thank you, ladies. Okay, yeah, the ladies, give it up for them. All right, thank you, man. All right. Okay.
Pretty good, okay.
All this love, I might be killed. All these ladies get it all on me. Man. Okay. Also want to take this time to say that all of you guys that who've been supporting us during the course of the year, we're here. If you guys want to come down and enjoy yourself, or you got friends or something, bring them on down so they can enjoy themselves, because this is no private thing. It's for all of you out there in TV land, of course, all of Breeze Country fans. Clap! Take me to the basement.
I'm tired of it.
Thank you.